Let's talk about changing your oil. If you're the type of person who likes to do a project like this on your own, there are a couple things you should remember. Your used oil should be stored in a properly labeled sealed container. And don't forget about your oil filter. These little guys have oil inside them and they should not be thrown in the trash. They're also hazardous. Bring your used oil and your oil filter down to your county household hazardous waste site where they can be safely recycled.